Priority one transmission coming in from the council.
Priority one transmission. It worked out. Reports indicate a UN official and his associates were caught in the middle of an alien attack in Germany. This official is killed or abducted by the aliens. It would undoubtedly spread panic and reduce the effectiveness of XCOM. Squad your soldiers to escort the target safely to the extraction point. You recruit assault major. Let's go.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
So
our target site is near the German border. UN official Peter Van Dorn and his entourage were caught in an explosion that decimated a nearby bridge, and we're picking up hostiles converging on the area. We need you to confirm Mr. Van Dorn is still alive and bring him back safe before the whole place is overrun. We have a new objective.
Hey, friendly's over here.
Okay.
Get some.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Let's do this.
There's a team here to get Van Dorn, right? He ran up ahead to find one of our men who got caught in the blast when those freaks hit the bridge. Look, we're in no shape to take those things out. If you can go grab Van Dorn, we'll get you back to your aircraft.
I don't think you will.
I'm rolling. Weapons free! Location confirmed.
On my way. Come get some.
that. Eyes on target.
You the ops team? Get over here!
Objectives updated.
Moving to position.
Headed there now.
Moving out.
I'm on it, Commander. Light 'em up. Looks like you're coming home with us. Yes, sir.
Rolling out.
Coming down here or what?
Yes, I am on my way usually.
I'm on it, Commander. Here they come.
The pillars.
Okay. I'm on it.
Run him down. Let's do this. Clear to engage.
Thank God you're here. I'm still breathing, but I can't say the same for a lot of my boys. Let's get out of here before any more of those things show up.
Let's get that VIP back to the Sky Ranger for evac. Objective updated.
Fit you're from, but I haven't seen gear like that before.
Just received some intel that hostiles are advancing on your location. Ready up.
Damn it. Missed the target.
What you doing?
That is not good.
Oh, it's certainly not fucking good, you bet. Yeah, now he's wide open. Here's Pandora. Fuck's sake. Still alive somehow.
If we get out of here alive, I just hope I get another shot at these bastards. I owe it to my men.
Position confirmed.
Roger, Dodger.
Target confirmed. On our way.
Strike one. Opposition is headed towards you. Repeat, hostiles approaching your position.
Taking fire! X-rays, come in from the side!
I wish I could have done more for my people. I lost some good men.
How is that 32%?
Understood. Moving out.
Damn.
Weapons empty.
Enemy
can't
is
engage.
Still alive.
Out of ammo here.
It was looking bad out there. I might not have made it if you didn't show up. Seriously, I wouldn't be here without your help.
No.
VIP is safe and on board.
Excellent work, Strike One. Wipe out any remaining aliens and come on home. New objective received.
Still remaining aliens. Okay.
Target confirmed. On our way. Target confirmed. On our way.
that car wasn't on fire. Thanks for that game.
Solid copy. Good as new.
Mission accomplished, folks. Deep. Strap in and head for home.
Don't know what we'll do.
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the men, Commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
Well, it's worth the trouble now because I realize I can actually get weaponed. I was unaware of this before. Panic reduction.
Remember. We will be watching.
I'm not aware. Yeah, this is a great market. Nothing really.
Commander, we've suffered a number of casualties, and haven't found suitable replacements yet. We need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks. Thank you.
privilege now available over Canada.
Capturing one of the invaders' infiltration specialists has proven both illuminating and disturbing. Though at first glance they closely resemble the human form and are trained to communicate a variety of terrestrial languages, the specimen is far from human. It's assumed this role was an infiltration unit would preclude us from gaining anything of value during our interrogation. However, as it turns out, the captain was surprisingly pliable once we began the procedure. Aside from his primary role as a reconnaissance and infiltration specialist, the man also proved to be quite familiar with the aliens' navigation systems and celestial cartography. The information gained from this interrogation is of crucial importance to our efforts in reverse engineering the alien navigational computers and related systems.